That was a 9-note grouping phrased in 4-4 as 16th note triplets, which is really cool because it makes an over-the-bar line phrase if you keep on looping it. And so the sticking is right, left, left, right, right, left, and it has a right, left, left added to make 9. Here's the idea slowed down on the snare drum. So you can take the idea and apply it to backbeat-driven music as well. Use this idea and create your own variations. Keep on drumming. God bless you.